You've eaten regular Pringles and a different type of Pringles, for example, barbecue. But have you ever eaten pizza flavored Pringles? I see it, the word backwards, but I don't care. Well, that's the eye opening. There we go. We got plastic wheel. Now it's time for this part. They put on two layers. I'm gonna throw this away now, bye. So let's try these out. Here's what it looks like.
Look here, they can make you.
They're pretty good.
Need to follow me.
I didn't realize you can see this plastic top. They don't taste like pizza, but that's what they are.
Pizza flavor, yes.
Pringles are lying to your face. Well, that's more than a minute, so see ya. I recommend them.